I'm going smack. Fuck.
Ese pedazo de mierda que buscábamos. Sneak up ahead. I'm going to be a little beast to the name.
Jefe, debemos movernos.
Estoy trabajando. Si hay un puto problema, lo resuelves.
I can assure you my men will complete the arrangement and the package.
Sí, no,
will be
debemos irnos place. Ahora.
Feliz viaje. Vámonos.
No fucking way.
What is it?
The Sicaria I met downstairs. Valeria. She's Elsa Nombre.
Valeria? Are you sure, hermano?
Yes.
We have to move.
Graves, Sin Nombre's posting as a female sicaria. We're moving in. You said?
Check.
Ghost.
Ready.
Take her alive.
He the ops. He immediately the ops.
I'm sitting the fault. All right, how do you two know each other?
No is a strong word.
Las palabras fuertes son importantes. Nuestra palabra es nuestro valor, ¿no?
De la verga y de la puta que te vuelva.
Ya, armado, comandante.
Ya, ya. Vamos, ¿cierto?
Take orders anymore. Even the dogs in Las Almas know not to bark at me.
She's ex-military. We serve together.
Different squads. Same unit. You were the wild ones. Los vaqueros. My squad was clean cut, señoras y señores.
Until the raid on the Son of La Araña. ¿Te acuerdas?
Me acuerdo perfecto.
Her team was told to cordon off the city to keep all Araña's enforcers and prevent the bloodshed.
That's exactly what we did.
When you kept out his enforcers because you were his enforcers, huh?
He was escorted to the mountains without incident. Also, to prevent bloodshed.
He was supposed to go to prison.
So you killed him. And you took over.
I created a power vacuum, and I filled it. Las Almas needs me.
Las Almas needs soldiers, not sicarios. You did. You did.
disgrace the army. Y tus hermanos, ¿no?
Why are you doing this?
You tell me. You're the contractor, no? What you don't do, your competitors will.
You're a narco operating a terrorist.
Terrorism is good for business. It's insurance.
What the fuck does that mean?
¿Puedes sacar la puta cabeza del culo por un segundo? ¡Puta madre, Alejandro!
As long as there is a war on terror, there will be no real war on drugs. To find your so-called terrorists and your missiles, you need me. To prevent bloodshed.
No, I'm not doing this. It doesn't change anything.
It changes everything! Fuck!
Don't make a deal with her. Won't end well. Looks like it's your turn to tell the truth.
I want the missiles. I want the target, and I want Hassan. And you've got 10 seconds, or I'm gonna show you the difference between military and me.
I don't know the targets. I'm a courier. I move things. I can tell you where to find the missiles. When you return, I'll tell you where Hassan is. In exchange, you will let me go and get the fuck out of Las Almas. Se me largan ya.
Deal.
Until then, you're staying right here.
Coordinates obtained through interrogation confirm an oil rig 400 nautical miles offshore in the Gulf of Mexico. The rig is no longer active and is currently in use by the cartel as a smuggling dead drop. A cargo ship is anchored 500 meters to its northwest. Surveillance saw personnel moving a large container from the ship to the rig. That container is now on top of the platform. We believe this is the missile. TF-141, Colonel Vargas and Shadow Company will infill 3 boat teams for a simultaneous takedown of both targets. Ghost will lead the ship assault team. Graves, Soap, and Alejandro will engage the oil rig and disarm the missile. All shooters will get no quarter. Your orders are to eliminate all threats.
Status.
We're in the ship with Shadow 3 now.
Roger that.
down. Marshal.
Bullets, bro. I'm trying to let the thing fly, bro. That's all I need, Jermaine.
Clear.
Get topside, move.
Actually, this is Shadow One. Actual, we got a problem. Missile is armed. Controls are somewhere on the ship.
You have your orders, son. Stop that launch.
Come on, bro. Take Overwatch. Stop here with me. We're moving to that ship.
I'll keep you covered, buddy.
Look up, Sergeant.
Thank you.
ran out of bullets, bro. When I try to get a beam on somebody, I get ran over. Jimmy.
Affirmative. Holding for you, so we gotta get to the bridge. Second deck. Contact!
So push up and hit the flank.
Now, hold your fire, Alejandro.
Copy. You've got 4AQ inside.
How we do? Where's the freaking controls at?
All right, eyes on the controls. Tapping in. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Fuck. We can't disarm it.
Why?
It's too late.
There's no abort code?
Yeah, well, that window's closed on that foot. Gold Eagle Actual, this is Shadow 1. Missiles in boost phase, about to burn. How copy?
Solid, Shadow. We can't disarm, then we detonate.
Roger that, Actual. Standby. So, get on the controls. We're gonna have to do this together. Now, the clock is ticking, so we gotta move, brother, all right?
I'm in.
Actual, we're on the con. What's the order?
Input the DAL code and let the payload strike.
What's a DAL code?
Detonate after launch.
We're gonna take out the oil rig with the missile.
Alejandro's back there with the shadows.
All stations, clear the rig now. I say again, clear the rig.
Roger, what's the count?
1 minute.
Copy, I know.
All right, Soap, get on the controls. We need it in diagnostic mode so I can bypass the login. Soap, hit the clear and mode keys at the same time.
Done. Wait, what's happening?
A little techno wizardry.
Okay. Now I need the last digit on row 2, column 1.
It's Al, Lima.
Negative. Row 2, column 1. Check again.
It's C, Charlie.
Perfecto.
It's headed for New Orleans.
Not anymore.
Target update. Hit execute, we're set. Let's enjoy our handiwork, Sergeant. Here we go. All stations, prepare for the boom.
Saw the way.
Immediate fusion. Step away from the gate.
What?
You heard me.
I'm crazy. This is my base.
Not a base. This is a sizable covert facility. And I admire it. So I'm taking. You boys have been relieved. Thank you for your service.
No. I don't take orders from you.
Didn't Valerius say that? Now that makes me wonder what else I don't know about your affiliation with the drug lord.
What the fuck did you just say to me, Pendejo?
White briefs.
Don't do that. Don't do that. No one needs to get hurt here.
Are you threatening us?
Soldier, I don't make threats. I make guarantees. So let's not do this.
I'm calling Shepard.
General Shepard sends his regards. He told me y'all wouldn't take this well.
He knows about us.
He's put me in command of this operation from here on out. So y'all need to stand down. It's time to let the pros finish this. Why the hell are we talking like this is some kind of negotiation? It's not. I've got my orders. And now you have yours.
And who the fuck do you think you are, cabrón? My men are inside!
I'm afraid not. Your men have been detained.
What the fuck?
Get off of me!
there, Ghost? That was a big mistake, brother. Did not have to be like this. Son of a bitch. Find him!
Bravo 7-1 in the blind. A copy. Ghost is a 7-1. Do you copy? Fuck, where are you, Ghost?
That's how they do you.
So, this is Ghost. A copy. Johnny? Johnny, how copy?
Solid.
Thought we lost ya.
Control, manual in this area, yeah? So, those signs here, let's keep it contained, yeah? Let's go. This way.
Where are you?
There's a church. I'm headed to it. Let's all be there. You'll need to improvise to survive.
Graves and Shadow on a killing spree.
Looking for Hassan.
Hassan and us.
Whoever signs our fucking checks, that's who. Do it.
Fucking hell.
Boys found some dirty cops around the corner here.
No joy. Door's locked.
Look for supplies, things you can make tools with.
Creepy Jesus.
Great.
Bloodbath. Poor bastard.
On the rope.
Done this before.
Yeah. is a practice.
I don't know what the fuck I was supposed to be doing.
Dirty cops around the corner here. Let's go have a word, shall we?
Creeping Jesus. Poor bastard.
On the rope. That's a star. Keep looking.
Sounds like you've done this before.
Here's a practice.
The pine blade.
In through the door.
Affirmative.
Good. Stay on the hunt. There'll be more where that came from.
Get him out of here.
Let's go. Come on. Hey. Quiet. Come on.
Fuck out of here, bro. Non-weapons bullshit. Trying to stealth, nigga. Extra shit, bro. Why am I making so much fucking noise? I don't understand why I'm making so much noise. Nigga, pry the door open. What the fuck, bro? You keep grabbing niggas' arms. What are you grabbing his arm for, bro? It's fucking stupid. If we supposed to be sneaking, why is he kicking the door? I don't understand it.
Get him out of here.
Let's go. Come on. You with me. Quiet. Come on.
And look what we got here. The Tenemos Mas Policia. Cops helping cartels. Let's show them how we handle corruption, yeah?
Happy to, sir.
El Sinombre. Healed you for this.
No. El Sinombre is no bueno right now, amigo.
She cut your fucking head off.
shut the fuck up. No más habla. This is going to look muy familiar to usted, amigo. Torture.
Bloody Jesus.
Get him out of here. Take this follower at them. Narcos are warlords. People here will do anything to help them, but they'll push you around, okay? If they're harboring Hassan, I want him flushed out!
Okay. What was that?
And, keep your head on the swivel for these Brits.
Found a headlamp. Not too far from his previous owner.
Good. Careful with it. Can light your way but attract attention.
Oof.
What's the latest?
Marks are killing everything in their path.
War crimes.
Makes me want to commit a few war crimes of my own.
Tyranny. It won't stand.
Think we'll get a green light to go after these guys.
No more green lights, Johnny. We're on our own.
What about Captain Price?
Price isn't here, is he? The old man can't bail us out, not this time.
I don't trust anyone. Don't trust anyone right now. Even Price.
We'll see. Just make sure you can trust yourself. Start there.
Good advice, LT. I want to be like you when I grow up.
You want to be better than me, Johnny?
Maybe I already am.
Now's your chance to prove it.
Think I'll live that long?
Probably not.
Do you see the caged dog?
Big geezer. If he barks, shoot him and repo quickly. Don't get compromised.
You are stone cold, Simon.
Why is two legs and bleeds?
Don't tell me.
Half a dog.
I asked you not to tell me.
Give me a sit rep.
Outside. Gated alley.
Stick to the edges and stay low.
Copy.
You may get a brag rag for this.
A medal?
Chest candy.
Dead shadows are my medals.
You said you wanted a win. Congratulations, you're a winner.
Clyde Beale, you heed.
English, McTavish.
Sorry, sir. Let me translate. Go fuck yourself.
Much better. Churched on the north side of the city. I've set up a sniper position in the church tower. Find your way there and you might just make it.
You like money?
No.
El dinero, hombre?
Please.
Graves is rounding up cops.
He's judge, jury, and executioner now. Good for a distraction.
The hell was that? I'll see what's up.
Chucked a ball. Worked like a charm.
Told ya. Pay attention, you just might learn something.
Trap. Copy a way to use this.
Surprisingly useful as a trigger.
To set something off.
Exactly, Johnny. Not an airstrike, but it'll do.
Commandeer some wax, LT.
Could prove useful.
Don't mind if I do. Fuck. Come on, McTavish.
Feeling weak, are ya?
Bit shaky, sir, yeah.
Graves tried to kill us. Would stand to reason if you were a little off. Find a stim, it'll give you a boost.
Picked up some tape.
Very useful.
Ever had to wrap a gift?
So to speak. Hold on to it.
of the knife?
Several.
I think I found one.
Some of the dead shadows are more handiwork.
You came through here?
On my way to the church.
And you left me?
I'm used to working alone.
So much for no man left behind.
Just get yourself to the church. Trying to keep you alive and get you here in one piece. One of us needs to survive to tell the tale.
What are my odds?
Don't make me bet against you. Still got a lot of ground to cover.
You'll find.
What you got?
Black powder.
Nice. This could get interesting.
What the hell? I'll check it out.
I can work with her. Found some chemicals.
Tied them up with some wax. You got a smoke bomb. A toxic distraction.
Sick. I like it.
Guarantee you they won't.